Alright, last day of snowboarding 2024. Here goes Joel. Whoa.